finally, unless you've been visiting the moon this week, you know that our own Tom Jolls is celebrating a silver anniversary here at Channel 7. How do you capture 25 years of a broadcasting career in a couple of minutes? It's probably not possible. But we gave the assignment to photographer Chis Couell, who is, not so incidentally, Tom's son-in-law.
I can't remember when you were there, when I did care.
I guess the first time I met Tom was at a dinner back in 1964. At the time, Tom was working for one of those other stations. Yes, he was doing some news and the weather and things like that. And we chatted, and it was very pleasant. And little did I realize that about a year later, Tom and I would be on the same team and would remain on the same team for 25 years.
Turn my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I love the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed.
Thank you, what it says,
right here with you.
One morning, mother and I pretty near fainted. The guy didn't show up to give the news, and Tom gave the news that one morning, see?
He was giving the news, and we just screamed at each other. You know, Grandpa said, "Why, there's Tom." And I said, "Well, that's right, there's Tom on, you know, on the radio."
Tom and I put the radio station on the air in the morning at 6 o'clock, and I could see Tom was destined to do the weather outside, because at that time, this is 1956, he would take the microphone and go outside the back door, get the birds sound in the morning, let that open up the show.
Because what you see is what you get with Tom, and I'm kind of lucky because I get to know him a little bit better than a lot of other people do, and it's just been a joy from day one.
Maddie, how are you?
Oh, I'm fine, Cicely. How the heck are you doing?
Oh, wonderful, wonderful.
Hey, hi, guys. How are ya?
Hey, look at that. It's Dust Mop. How come you sound so much like Ronald Reagan?
Oh, I don't know.
Tom, I promise I'll put your puppets back in their secret hiding place. I promise. Happy anniversary.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Wait a minute, give me a moment here. Boy, 25 years, Tom, that's unbelievable. Unbelievable. You did look like Bill Bixby when you were younger.
Yeah, you always used to say
it. You know, now I want to tell you, people talk about Buffalo weather. Here's a gentleman who's been standing outside for 25 years. Look at how great he looks for a guy 90 years old.
Does that say something to Buffalo's weather right now, right?